all of you guys. So glad to be back. Welcome to the Spin Cycle. JP, Jeremy Borash. Yes, after an extended hiatus, we are back. Glad to have you on the show. And we have an esteemed panel for you, ladies and gentlemen, right down here. Let's introduce EC3, Ethan Carter III.
Ooh, I pay your bills. Respect me. Yeah, this guy knows.
Right here is the bonus. 2013 winner of British Boot Camp, Chief of Staff, Rockstar Spud.
Oh, man. Thank you. Got note when you do that.
Spud. She is the newest member of the TNA roster. She's TNA Knockout Brittany.
Oh, come on. Come on, come on. She's new on the team. Come on.
Sir. No, Dom, it doesn't, sir. Come on.
Last, certainly not least, Robbie E. on the end, ladies and gentlemen, of the romance, Robbie E.
Ooh,
Robbie E.
Yeah. Robbie E.
Guys, we should all act like gentlemen. We have a lady here,
yes,
all right?
Absolutely.
And I wanted to do this before we go any further. I need you guys to be part of the welcome wagon. I need you guys to welcome us and welcome our lovely newest knockout to Impact Wrestling. Are you ready to do so? Let's start with you, Ethan Carter III. Welcome to the welcome wagon.
Brittany, I feel like I'm on a wagon right now, and it's going to be a rocky ride over for a handshake. Hi, I'm Ethan. Do not listen to these naysayers. As a welcoming piece of advice from probably the most successful TNA superstar in history. You're here for a reason. You have talent, you have ability. You're going to be a terrific knockout. There is no doubt about that. That's why you're sitting here right now. You got it.
Much appreciated.
Well, of course. And the thing that separates a champion from just someone in the way is it's not so much what they can do, but it's who they know. And as someone who has power, prestige, and persistence in this industry, in this company, you might want to get to know somebody who's, I don't know, maybe the nephew of the president?
Oh, come on, you're right.
Maybe the nephew of the, maybe Dixie Carter's nephew? I don't know.
How do you present yourself with a straight face after that? Please.
Very easily.
All right, please, enough.
I love when he does that. I love when he does that.
Rockstar Spud, surely as the chief of staff, you could be a much better welcome wagon than EC3. Go ahead.
Brittany? No, sorry. Brittany? I'm just a young man sitting on a chair with two cushions, sitting in front of a girl, saying, as long as you follow what the chief of staff wants, you will do fine here, darling. You will do fine. She'll do great, sir.
Now, may I say, just in case the chief of staff gives you some advice, you might always want to run it by the nephew of the president, might defer to his knowledge and his procedure.
Let's hear now from Robbie E. Maybe he has
Robbie, though.
Go ahead, Robbie.
Let me talk to you. Let me be a little more respectable to you and give you a better offer. Listen, I'm Robbie E., one half of the bromance, and I think me and you should be boyfriend and girlfriend.
How about you're ridiculous. That is the most absurd thing.
That's ridiculous.
Girlfriend.
It's so forward. It's so forward.
Yeah, you're traveling.
What is it?
I guess we should get... which one of these three gave you the best welcome? I mean,
Remember the name on the checks that you cash, just saying.
One half of the bromance.
I've never had a girlfriend.
Just wait and see.
Okay.
Yeah, you think?
Yeah. Let's just wait it out.
Guys, I think she's just going to wait and see.
Yeah, I mean, you need to take time and make an educated decision when you pick Ethan Carter.
Well, we put them to the test. Maybe it's time to put you to the test. Are we ready for a little TNA password, ladies and gentlemen?
Uh-oh.
All right.
Password time.
TNA password. Here's how it's going to work. You guys are one team. We've got Robbie E., not boyfriend and
boyfriend
girlfriend.
And girlfriend.
You're ridiculous. No, we just stuck her with you because we had no one else around to do the show. What about the fact that right now in front of you guys, you have three different TNA superstars? Don't look at them.
All right.
Okay. But what the object of the game is you have to describe who's on your piece of paper to your partner, only using adjectives. One word at a time. You cannot go into sentences. You can't describe them as this person is. It's got to be champion, superstar, something that describes them. Password. It's TNA password. You two will go first. Spud, if you would, please. Take your position in front. All you need to do is describe who's on your piece of paper. You have no idea who it is. Spud, you have no idea who it is. We're going to start the clock. We ready on the clock? All right, let's get the clock going. And three, two, one.
I used to be a fallen angel.
Abyss.
No.
It's a sentence. Fallen angel.
Christopher Daniels.
That's the one.
Man, nailed it. No, keep going. We got time.
He's big.
Abyss.
No.
You can't say no, you just give them adjectives. That's only words out of your mouth.
Abyss. Joseph Park. Abyss. Eric Young. Big Daddy Cool.
Mm-mm.
Big Sexy.
No.
Big Lots.
Sir.
More adjectives, please!
No, just...
He doesn't know what an adjective is.
Bully Ray.
Yes! Bully Ray! Yeah, yeah, all right!
Big. Yeah. He's not...
He's go big. Go ahead.
Big.
At last.
Big is it.
Creepy.
Samuel Shaw.
All right, they got all three. Not bad, not very good.
If I said bully, he would have given away.
He's a bully.
All right, not too bad. I believe the elapsed time on that was
40 seconds.
All right, 40 seconds. Robbie E., let's test now and see how Brittany does in her first attempt at TNA Password. All right, are you ready?
Boyfriend and girlfriends work great together, so this
all right, on the clock, we ready? And hold them up so the camera can see them behind you. Over here, there we go. And 3, 2, 1.
Prom.
Prom.
Prom, bro.
Prom.
Prom. How
about
wave.
Madison Rain.
Boom. smells.
Smells.
Ugly.
Smells.
Monster.
Abyss.
Ah, all right. Very nice.
Old. Old.
Old.
Hamster.
Old.
Old.
Crusty.
Crusty.
What does he do?
Geezer.
What does he do? What does he do?
Count.
What does he do?
Count.
What's his job?
Count.
What's his Ref. Job?
Ref.
Earl Hebner.
Earl Hebner. Oh, oh, my God. He has a terrible. Oh, my goodness. All right, what was the elapsed time on that? 39 seconds. They're in the lead. 39 seconds. EC3, your time.
I'll come back.
All right. This is the most combined time to get all six. All right. All right. EC3, you're now going.
We got this.
Okay. All right, here we go. And start the clock in 3, 2.
Mask.
Matic.
Yeah. Baby. Pigeon.
Velvet.
Beer.
Money.
Beer.
Cowboy James Storm.
Wow, stop the clock.
Oh, goodness.
Wow.
Total time of 55 seconds.
55 total seconds. That means you guys
have staff,
to get all three
staff.
Of these in about 16 seconds. Am I right? All right.
I know my staff.
Let's hear it for Brittany. Hey, ladies and gentlemen, stepping into the clinch. She's got a winner for her team.
She's an enemy now.
That was impressive.
The time to beat is 56 seconds. That means you've got about 15 seconds to do this. All right. Are you ready, Brittany?
I'm ready.
Right. Keep in mind, you're dealing with Robbie E. Do we need to give him a 10-second advantage because she's got a team with this guy?
Listen, you can take away 10 seconds, bro. I can do it in six.
All right, here we go. Come on, Brittany, girlfriend. 3, 2, 1.
Submissions.
Samoa Joe.
Good.
Female.
Angelina Love.
President.
Dixie Carter.
Whoa.
Tall hair.
Robbie E.
Whoa, what is it? 12 seconds. Robbie E. and Brittany win.
We gotta hug this out. Come on,
win by 2 seconds, ladies and gentlemen.
Whoa.
What? Let's hear it for our newest knockout, Brittany, ladies and gentlemen. Win it for the team. We'll see you next week. We're doing leg wrestling on the show.
Leg wrestling.
We'll see you next week.